Definitely once I get home, I want like, come on. Put that on the shelf. Yeah, I'll sell you this for 9,000. Sweet. Cool, that's good. I don't. Come on, my fucking controller isn't working real right now. Come on, that's. She was looking for that? Sweet. Yeah, sure. Oh, come on. Night time. Well, I can make it to the end of the day. I could probably profit tomorrow if I so desired. Open. Okay, let's see what I can do. I should be able to beginning today. Yeah, you can pay 1,800. I think I'm actually gonna make it. If I can only get 2 swords sold, I should be fine. Okay. Go to you for 400. 500. $9,000. Yes, cool, I'm making it. Think I'm gonna make it. I made it. Sweet. So what do I got? I will give you a shortcake and a bacon all for 'Cool. I'm heading to the dungeon since that's all good. And I can probably bring some food stuff with me, heck yeah. And plus I want to finish the boss up here as well. Because if you get that boss here, you actually recruit her, and then I could finally show off that you can't have more than one party members, because we haven't had any of that this whole Let's Play. Like, literally, no extra party members have shown up at all. And you can also sell treasures to, like, the part, that girl. So, and I was going to hold off on it because I think that was probably the cause of the first failed recording session. In all honesty, was not holding off. Honestly, had I got her last week, I would have probably been in much better shape, but I didn't. So, that's a thing. I know, it's kind of unusual that I would, you know. Oh, so last time I was telling stories about, like, craziest customers I've had. I think last time I was working, I might have had the craziest customer I have ever had. And I'm gonna, like, have the next three titles of the video, oh my god, be about this. So these three videos I'm doing, I think this is definitely what the title is going to be based on. So I had this lady come into my work yesterday when I was working, and today is the 25th, and she's just crying, throwing this, well, I wasn't in when she came in, my manager was there, and he's like, geez, Mike, she's been like crying for like whole day, and I'm like, okay, well, what's going on? It's like her father just died. Then she goes to my manager and says, oh, I just got some really bad news that my husband just died. I need to get a passport to get to his funeral and stuff. And then 20 seconds later, she's like, oh, and I just got a text. My nine children just died as well. Oh, my God. Can I get a discount on this transaction, please? Inevitably, we had to... I told my manager we should have called the police on her because she was drugged or something or just making shit up. I mean, that's just a thing you're going to run into. Get sob stories so they can get a discount or something. It's very common in retail. They get sob stories from people just trying to get discounts. It sucks, but what can you really do? Yeah, and it's just a common thing you're gonna get. People, please respect retail workers. I can't stress that enough. How you treat retail workers will probably will be a deciding factor in whether or not people will date you, maybe. So, be nice to retail workers. I mean that. They deal with enough shit as is. Experience gain has doubled. Sweet. I'm gonna use that. What the heck? What the fuck are these men doing here? Well, unthankful statue, that's a really bad item. I think I've already discussed that though, but that's a good one. Get the hat, get the, eat the frickin', grab the fucking apple. God damn. Sweet. Okay. let's see what's over here now. I guess I'll just head in here now, yeah. Look, the game's lagging a little bit. God. Level up. And there's a bomb. Okay. Nut mix. Cherry. Nice. And then this treasure chest is I can't carry any more items. Well, I need to eat something anyway. And let's see if I have muffler. Nice. Except not really, because mufflers kind of suck. She is back. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's eat a cherry. Okay, well she got up. Got her in a critical. Come on. I don't know if I even am. Got ya. Haha. Thief girl defeated. Charm. Yeah, I defeated Charm. Okay, so yeah, now that you got her in shop, basically, she will purchase treasures from you, which is quite nice. Alright, very odd vase. Cool, and I can still do some purchases today, it looks like. Let's go ahead then. And then she'll come in and she'll be like, cool. Yes, I will sell you this really good weapon for 8. Yeah, no, I cannot risk anything right now. Cool. got the cherry sold. Cool, that's good. Yay, I paid. Sweet. All right, so that's day 30. And next week's, oh crap, do not want to exit without saving. But next week's pay period should be the last. Okay. Okay, well, I will see you guys next time.